Okay, so this is called Contrary Motion. You're starting with ones on the C, and you're just doing one octave. One, and then two and two. Three, and then ones go under. Two, three, four, five. So the fingers are doing the same thing at the same time. Three over. Okay.